huge deal, right? It's a huge gain, it's a huge feat. For us here in Roxbury, we are one of three schools that was awarded this grant to roll out iPads in which that students are given an iPad to take home and to have here in school and beyond. We partnered with Verizon and Digital Promise, which is going to make sure that your iPads have data so that students are able to have access here with us and outside of school. For our teachers, this means that our teachers are able to create dynamic lesson plans in which that students are able to connect with their teachers even when they're not here. So for instance, if your child is absent from school, your child is still able to access information. This week we just completed our STEM week where students were engaged in various hands-on activities, and having an iPad would create such an amazing opportunity for students to expand beyond what they were doing currently here in the classrooms. There's a few people that I want to be able to thank. We have Christina DiPietro, raise your hand, she's our instructional coach. She's responsible for all of the setup. She's responsible for our tech team. Our tech team is a group of students, some of your children, in grades 6 through 8, who has been working since the start of the school year to get ready for this launch. For our tech students, if there's any tech students in the room, please stand up and wave. My tech students, right in the back of the room. And if any of you didn't really take notice, our tech students were actually in the back of the room configuring the iPads for the students. So it wasn't the adults taking charge, it was our students. And it's our students who are our future. And so they need to start taking lead. And they've already been taking lead. They are in their classes supporting teachers with technology. They're in the classes supporting their peers. They're talking about digital citizenship and making sure that they're leaving a mark behind in which that they are able to look back on and see the legacy that has been created. We are extremely excited about this opportunity. I am excited to see all the families here who are part of this program and who will support their students along as a school in making sure that this tool is going to help them and break down barriers so our students can have access at any moment. If there's a question that pops up into their mind, they're able to figure out the answer. As our students prepare to leave the Timilty School, we want to make sure that they are aware of what career path they're looking to move down. And having access to an iPad, 21st century skills and education where students are being asked to be collaborative, innovative, creative, taking leadership roles, this iPad will allow that to happen inside of our classroom, inside of our school. So that's all the time that I'm going to take, but we do have some more folks here who would love to share about this amazing opportunity, and I'm going to start off with our Mayor Walsh. Let's give him a round of applause.
Thank you very much, McCann. How's everyone doing today? Anybody from the Timilty, any students? How about a little shout out? What do you do? Like, say Timilty, can you hear it? 1, 2, 3. Seriously? Okay. Let me just, I just want to say a few thank yous as well. I want to thank the superintendent for his great work, Tommy Chang, and all his folks that are with him today. I want to thank Donna Cupelo, who's the president of Verizon here in Massachusetts. Thank you, Donna. How about a round of applause for Verizon? I want to thank all the young people, the tech team out there. I'm so impressed when I was walking around. There was a couple of newspaper reporters with me, and I was bragging, like, these kids here go to this school, and I asked one kid, one young woman, I said, what grade are you in? She goes, 10, 8. I asked the other young woman, she was in 7th, and I was saying, see what's happening in our schools in Boston, all the great stuff that's going on. So I want to thank our tech team for their great support. I also want to just, Verizon Innovation, Innovative Learning Programs. Verizon's given us over 1,100 iPads in the city of Boston. 3 different schools today and yesterday. So, what's important in our schools is to make sure that we learn. learn with technology, and you have the technology, so I'm not sure on your iPad if you can block out games on that iPad, but I just want to say one thing. Don't play all games on the iPad. Use it for exploration. Use it for exploring about the world and what's going on in the world, and how civilization got started, and all the questions that you have in school. All the answers are right there at your fingertips, and you got to put it from your fingertips into the iPad, into your brain. So that's what's important about this today. So it's about learning and doing great things. And I want to thank, I'm trying to end here, I want to thank the staff, the teachers here at Timilty. They do great work, and oftentimes, again, people don't give credit to the teachers and all the support staff. So I want to thank you, Ms. Martin, and all of your support, all of the teachers, and all of your parents, all of the people that make this happen for Timilty School. Because without these guys, we wouldn't have anything. Thank you very much, everybody. Have a great day.
Thank you, Mayor Walsh. And now we can have our superintendent, Dr. Chang.
Good morning, everyone. I sound nasally this morning. I apologize. I'm still trying to get over a cold. It's so great to see everyone on this beautiful Saturday morning. I want to thank Principal Morgan, and again, thank all the incredible staff at this school. I know many of the teachers and many of the staff members in this school. There's such dedication and passion at this school for the young people. So I want to give you guys a round of applause as well. I want to thank our mayor, Mayor Walsh, who has made education his priority. And he's visited every single school in Boston Public Schools in his first term. And I tell superintendents from across the country this, I have a mayor that supports education like no other. And while other mayors may be afraid to touch education, not Mayor Walsh. So I want to thank Mayor for all his support. As the mayor said, 1,100 students in Boston Public Schools are receiving an iPad because of Verizon and their generosity. And it's not just iPad, it's also access to learning anytime, anywhere. So young people, when you have an iPad, you have access to the world anytime you want. And while I know the mayor says, don't play games. I know you're going to be tempted to at midnight when you should be sleeping, playing games, but I will tell you, you have that device that you have is a device that is more powerful than all the computer systems needed to take men to the moon. And it's all in your hands. So it's a very powerful device you have. Take advantage of it. Make sure you use it for learning. One thing that we're committed to is making sure every single child is prepared for college, career, and life. Being prepared for college, career, and life means understanding how to use technology to do all the different things that you do as adults. I often talk about the 3-screen day, and that means there are 3 things that all adults do on screens each and every day. Every adult uses a screen to write things, right? Writing things all the time. We use a screen to learn things, to read things. We're on this thing reading all the time. You just walk around the streets, everybody's looking down, right? And then we also use a screen to share our knowledge with the world around us. Now, young people at this school and other middle schools in Boston, you now have a tool to access information, to write information, and to share information with the world around you. So, take advantage of it, and again, thank you Verizon for all of your support, and thanks to all the parents who are here today. Have a great morning.
Thank you, Dr. Chen. And now if we can have some words from our Verizon partner, Donna Cupelo, that'd be great. The principal, Mark, and her entire team again, all the tech team kids, and the wonderful students and families that are participating here. Now, I want to tell you how this all started. So Mayor Walsh became mayor a few years ago, and he kind of threw out a challenge to business. it was, what can you as businesses do to work with our schools? And so around that same time, Verizon was starting an innovative learning program. And there are only 74 schools throughout the entire nation that are participating in this program. So you are one of them. And so the very talented staff here and the superintendent's team worked really hard to compete against all these other schools all across the country. And guess what? You won. Your teachers are getting professional development, the students, coaches, and education, and yeah, there are games that are educational, so it's okay. Right? But I just want to say thank you. This is a very exciting opportunity for our city. We have a city that works really well together, no matter who we are, residents, businesses, and we are just so proud to be part of it. So thank you, Mayor, thank you, Superintendent. And thank you all to the students and the families, the teachers and administrators that make this all worthwhile. Have a great day today. So families, again, I actually want to be able to acknowledge you because this wouldn't be possible unless we had a family engagement. So I just want to have the parents, if you can give yourself a round of applause, please be here. We truly do appreciate you. The plan is that on Monday morning, the students are to arrive with their iPads charged and ready to go. As students are traveling to and from school, students, we want for you to put these iPads in your bags. Right? We're not leaving our bags unattended as we're traveling back and forth. This is the tool that you are going to be using in the classroom. Just as you were expected to bring your notebooks, your pencils, your binders, you now have your iPads. And you're going to be using these iPads within your classrooms. Right now, we've already been using our Chromebooks. Now we are going to be using our iPads. You have been using it for the Google Classrooms. You've been using it for assessments. So this is a critical tool that you are going to need on a daily basis. We are extremely excited. Families, thank you again. Students are really excited about this, and we want to make sure that we are responsible users of our iPads and remember about our legacy that we are leaving behind as we're using this piece of technology. Thank you all for coming, and have a great day. That are here that is downstairs in the cafeteria. We have three-point basketball, we have Boston Bay League, we have Black Activity. So all programs that are great programs that are downstairs in the cafeteria. Also in the back, we have a photo booth. We have face painting down in the corner. And we do have some more snacks downstairs. We're asking when you head outside that you were to head outside the same way that you came in. We do, before you leave, families, I want you to hear my last direction in the back. So we have a few families who came in late and might have parked right in the central park that is blocking folks from being able to exit. If this is something that you've done, please make sure that you're able to move your car so families are able to exit. Again, thank you guys so much, and have a great rest of your weekend. Well done.